I think this is a crossover episode. We got, what is that? What's that behind me? Is that a dirt bike?
Yeah.
Should be a really fun day. Dude, there are flies everywhere. Solo mission today. Neil wasn't feeling it. I know these trails pretty well. There's nobody out here, so I'm going to take it relatively easy. But was itching to get out, get some horsepower underneath me, besides my legs, which is like 0.01 horsepower. Dude, these flies. This is insane. Cool. Yeah, so it should be a good day. Ooh. We are at the car, about to start riding. Been a minute. Got the pink jumpsuit. Feeling pretty good. Yeah, I'm just going to do whatever this loop is forward and then come back. Then I might goof around some black diamonds after. So, sweet. All right, we're rolling, baby. Nice. Dialed. All right, 450. These things are scary. I always forget that every time I get on it. So, here goes nothing. It's already warmed up. Knee braces. Never feel good. We've never had to do this thing.
Maybe a 10-minute trail, and I'd be 30 seconds behind them at the end of it. So, you know, I had some pretty good pace. Now I'm just an old man who rides mountain bikes. Yeah, like, getting worse at that, even. But, I think my shoes is in a good spot. that didn't feel great. You guys still with me?
Thank you.
Whoa. The ground's a little slick. My back tire is like pretty bald. Probably time for a new one. It's kind of different. I don't have the reaction time I used to, I just don't have the skill that I used to. Got a little excited there. Come on, baby. Yeah. All right, I think we're rolling, baby. Uphills, nothing like it. We need to get out of shape, you just let off. Oh, we're going downhills. Spooky. Bobs and dirt bikes, or not bikes. Oh my gosh. I had to, this is amazing. All right, where are we going? Finger keeps slipping out of these gloves. Wow, dude. This is sick. Still with me, guys? Looks like it. Oh, God. You're getting so sick. 33. I remember correctly, this is a little bit spicy in here usually, so I'm gonna take it relatively easy.
Stretch of 33 I was referring to.
It like start, this part is like really windy and I think there's roots and it's pretty tight, and then it ends in just like these holes full of like slick mud and water. And then the last part's really fun, which is what I'm excited for, and then I'm gonna turn around after that. So here we go.
Here.
freaking out. Puddle, slippery. I don't remember this section, but I'm pretty sure it's awesome. This whole part, like from here to the road where I'm going to turn around, is pretty awesome. This is the final section. Thank you. My enduro cross skills are no match for this anymore.
It's a lot of fun.
All right, I'm gonna check in. So I remember correctly, I want to do this patch of trail and the next patch of trail, and then skip on the road, and then we'll start the camera back up again. So hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I'm having a hoot and a holler. Kind of sketchy being alone. Feel like I sussed it out a little bit. I only saw like two cars in the parking lot, so generally not too high risk, but still, this is irresponsible. I just was really itching to ride, not the property. Property, you can't really get a workout. You just end up riding the same couple sections, which, you know, is fun for 10 minutes, but I don't ride dirt bikes just to ride dirt bikes. I ride it because you get to explore and stand your toes with new terrain and get a little blood pumping. Ease the seat back. Yeah. All right, hold on. Actually, I'm not going to show you this. This is super boring. I'm just going to get out of here slowly. Dialed. Rock and roll, baby.
Very cool.
boys and girls. Desolation, this is what the fires did. The Caldor fire from like maybe a year or 2 years ago. Pretty gnarly. Pretty wild. If I remember correctly, this is a very fun section of trail. Like maybe the best one in this direction.
Thank you.
stopping right in the middle of the trail because that's a really smart thing to do. I'm actually stopped in the middle of three trails. So I've got 5 points of vulnerability because that trail starts right there. It branches. So yeah, really, really smart stuff. Gonna finish this off. I think we're really close. I think it's this, one more and another. But I'll probably turn the camera off periodically just for fire road sections. Last stretch of trail here. I think I've remembered how to ride a dirt bike over the last hour, so that's been cool. It's been really fun. I'll do a little debrief at the end here. Let's go. Thank you.
been a while since I've just like vlogged. Bike got a little dirty today, which I'm not super thrilled with. It's those stupid puddles. Really good day. Really glad I came out. I think like one thing I was reflecting on is this last couple of years, I've been trying a lot of new things. I think like it's really easy to get good at things and just ride those, but you limit your personal growth that way. I take the opposite stance. I like have been charging pretty hard in my 20s, started a couple companies, trying to take over rock and roll in San Francisco, getting into the mountain biking thing, trying this YouTube channel, trying to make friends, date, be authentic to myself, whatever. And I forget sometimes when I'm pushing so hard that I'm really good at some things. And you can get self-esteem from things you're really good at. There are flies everywhere. And dirt biking is one of those things. I think like, obviously I'm out of practice, but this is something I've been doing for 20 years and I'm quite good at it. And it's just nice to get out and be good at something, and I'm in a new job. That's not quite the role I just spent like 4 years getting good at. So that's a new learning. It's just, a lot of new stuff in my life. And I think this is the time to do it. I don't think this is a critique on pushing yourself. You shouldn't just get complacent and stick to the things you're good at unless you're making money and whatever. But even still, growth is 15%. Really good day. Stoked on it. I lost my train of thought because the camera shut off abruptly. It was great to get out and be good at something. And I am going to go home. Peace.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Howdy.